Hi there, folks. It's Sunday on Close Up. Our election season series continues with a profile of the 2nd Congressional District race. Incumbent Charlie Bass and Democrat Annie Custer certainly mixed it up over the airwaves pretty good with a series of attack ads against each other, from a tap-dancing Annie Custer lookalike to a bobblehead Charlie Bass. But each say the other is the one that's trying to distract from the matters at hand.
I've tried to keep this to the issues, compare and contrast ads with my views, my mission, my goals as a candidate, to get beyond all the partisanship, to get to the debt and the deficit, get the economy turned around, put everything on the table, work to resolve these nation's problems.
Well, actually, it's Congressman Bass that hasn't run a single positive ad on the issues. I mean, look, the truth is he wants this campaign to be about anything but his record in Congress. And he's been in Washington 14 years. He has plenty of resources to run a positive ad if he could think of a single thing that he's done that he's proud of. And I'd be running ads if I were him about issues that I cared about.
We'll also discuss that fiscal cliff and find out if either thinks that they can win if the top of the ticket doesn't break their way. And Libertarian candidate Hardy Mascher weighs in on his third-party bid in the 2nd CD. We'll see you Sunday at 10.